It wasn't exactly beach weather.
We're all seeing positive attitudes, having a good time, and just staying focused on what we're here to do.
But students and staff from Alverno College still made their way to South Shore Beach to do a little spring cleaning.
It's community day at Alverno today, where there are no classes and almost no other functions going on, so that almost the entire college can come out and volunteer in the community.
Cigarette butts and straws.
Hundreds of Alverno members signed up to help out at nearly 24 sites throughout Milwaukee.
So we want to show, you know, that everybody can do something, even if it's just for one day.
Correct clip.
With this year marking Alverno's 125th anniversary, the college has launched an initiative called Caring Counts to encourage everyone to volunteer. College officials hope to reach an impressive goal by working together.
Anybody, friend, alumni, student, staff, faculty from Alverno can go online and log in their hours, and that's keeping track, and we hope to reach 125,000 by the end of the year.
As students and professors pulled trash out of the rocks and sand in the rain, they felt a sense of pride in their hard work.
It makes me feel like I've done something great for the community.
And many of these volunteers say this great feeling will motivate them to continue giving back well after Community Day. In Milwaukee, Laura Langamo, Fox 6 News.